we can see ourselves more clearly, make judgments and decisions more correctly, and complete daily tasks with more efficiency.
第三宝，合同学习宽恕。
Third treasure, heavenly hand sign learning to be forgive.
受到合同也意味着与天国和与天国同，把我们的国心自省，愿力和中国不大的国心自省，愿力相合在一起。我们和同修之间要和，三层同人与人之间要和，要同就叫学习处道，也就是以作不语，勿施于人，学习宽恕，就像耶稣在十字架上所说的话，就是一种宽恕。人与人之间多一些体谅宽恕，才能和，才能同。若小同都无法做好，如何世界大同呢？此受印也是唯一的一个凭证。
Holding the heavenly hand sign means to unify our true nature with human and holy surface. It is the unification of our true nature and bonds with the true nature and bonds of human and holy surface. Similarly, we need to unify with all people, including other non-members, by getting along with them.We need to learn to be more cooperating, understanding, tolerating, and forgiving, so we can form a perfect union. Confucius said, do not do unto others as you would not have others do unto you. The last words of Jesus Christ were also words of forgiveness.In order to form a perfect union with others, we have to be more understanding and forgiving. If we cannot form unity with the people in our society, how can we form unity with the rest of the world and achieve great harmony? The heavenly hand sign is also a token for returning to the heavenly home.
Now,
let us examine further the practice of the three treasures.
三宝珍藏蕴含道统真传、天命真传、心法真传，这三样每一样都很重要。
The three treasures encompass the true transmission based on the lineage of God and the mandate of heaven. It is the wordless heart-to-heart transmission. Each of the three treasures is equally important.
求道时，便传师点的右手点完玄关之后，会用左手在玄关前做一个布袋的动作，此动作之意义为何呢？简单的说，左手的手掌心就像一面镜子，要我们用此自性之光向内照视自己，也就是一般所说之回光返照、自我省察、自我检视，也是修行的开始。
During the non-receiving ceremony, Tao transmitting master walked at our heavenly portal with his right hand and made a gesture of covering it up with his left hand. What does this gesture mean? Simply speaking, the left palm is a metaphor for a mirror.The gesture signifies the constant use of this mirror to examine our inner selves. Self-introspection and self-examination are the beginning steps of Tao cultivation.
自身有各自请冤路人在八家，不是由眼耳鼻舌身意六根产生之六种情境八家，也就是说不被眼见之事物，耳听到之声音，鼻子所闻到之气味，舌头尝到之味道，身体所触摸到的空气，及自身之体进来掌控部分。
Every single person has a true nature or true master who is in charge of the mind and body. We should not let the six perceptions produced by the six roots of sensation, eyes, ears, nose, tongue, body, and mind, be the master. In other words, we should not let what we see with our eyes, what we hear with our ears, what we smell with our nose, what we taste with our tongue, what we feel with our body, and what we think with our mind, be in control.
现在人生活过于忙碌，需要留点时间收收心。地宫果夫老师慈悲说过，平时常守权，祥和之气自然会引发善因缘的发生。为什么不能修道到最后，心性无法再提升？因为我们很少去反省自己，甚至从来不问问自己内心深处什么是我们的真正需求，舍多是我们的根本。若不从根本上去下功夫，以为来佛堂听到听道理就是修道，心性当然无法提升。
Nowadays, everyone lives a very busy life, so we need to spare some time to relax and bring peace back into our mind.Our holy teacher, Jigarbhan and Buddha, mercifully said, in your daily life, you need to find a suitable time and place to focus on the heavenly portal and empty your thoughts. Then, the peace and harmony around you will attract good affinities.How come our mind has been elevated even though we have cultivated for some time is because we seldom examine ourselves. We never introspect ourselves, try to figure out what our needs are and what the root is. If we think our cultivation is merely coming to the temple and listening to the Mao lectures,then our mind could never be elevated. The reason is that we do not cultivate from the root.
光可以说是动植物的一个生命之原点和同代表一阴一阳融合在一起，正负阴阳磁场能相通。手抱和同平日恒心静以后手礼拜。加上佛光的照耀及平日的勤功立德，对身心健康有莫大之助益。
Light can be recognized as the source of life for animals and plants. The heavenly hand sign symbolizes the combination of yin and yang and the connection between the positive and negative magnetic fields.When we hold the heavenly hand sign and pay respect to heaven and Buddha's wholeheartedly, the heavenly light will shine on us. This heavenly blessing and the daily accumulation of merits and virtues will benefit us greatly in every aspect.